Nagmala Music Society of Calgary held Calgary Local Talent Show 2015. On January 25th, pupils from various music, vocal and classical schools took part.
Welcome everyone, my name is Renuka Sriram and I'm the president of Nagmala Music Society. As you all know, this is our second year which we have attempted to bring our youth together under one platform and have this program for you. Today, I have great pleasure in inviting two of my students today to play on the classical veena. They'll be performing two attempts. First, they'll start with the Wedding Bells. It's a very famous composition of the veena maestro, Chitti Babu. And that they will follow with another composition of Sri Patnam Subramaniya. This is Niragam Kadana Kudukalam. This is said to Adi Kalam. And it's called Raghum Sasudam Puri Chandra Sri Rama Rajarajeshwara.
Thank you. Thank you.
I would just like to give you a little bit of information about Ragmala. This is our 40th year. We started at the grassroots level in 1975. Began with a group of members who wanted to introduce Indian music, Indian classical music, and have the opportunity for all of our Western friends to enjoy that, and that's how this group came together. Over the years, it has grown, and we have about 200 members right now.
A seasonal association, and it's usually rendered in the spring season. The primary ras of this rag is Shringar ras. The rag is full of brightness and joy as it signals the event of spring. Bahar is a late evening rag, but during the spring it can be performed at any time. The rag has Komal Gandhar and both Komal and Shuddh Nisha. Today's performance will start with a Bada Khayal, Jayati Shri Radhike. It is in Tal Jhaktal, which has 10 beats. Composer is Vinayak Rao Patwardhan. Followed by a Chota Khayal, Kaisi Nikasi Chandani. It's in Teen Tal, which has 16 beats. And composer is V.T. Paluskar. Concluding with Tarana in Teen Tal. They are accompanied on tabla by Bhai Harjeet Singh Ji, who is the best tabla nawaz of Calgary and strong supporter of classical music. Please enjoy this melodious and lively Raag Maha.
Oh,
February the 28th. And if you look at your brochures, there's a slight change in the venue. It's not at the Scandinavian Center, but it's going to be held at the Varsity Community Center.
So, aaj aapke samne bache Sujit, Pranav, and Rishi Patel, team car 16B, continue. उसके बाद बजाएंगे कैदा जो फाइव पार्ट होंगे उसके, तो उसके बाद तिहाई तो जब फिनिश करेंगे उसके बाद सुजीत सिंह सोलो बजाएंगे आपके सामने, तो आप आशीर्वाद दीजिएगा, गलतियां बहुत होंगी। तो मेरी रिक्वेस्ट ऑलवेज जहां भी मैं जाता हूं ये होती है कि जहां भी आप जाओ म्यूजिक का जरूर प्रचार करो, तो इन बच्चों को आगे ले जाने में अपना सहयोग पूरा कीजिए, अपनी ड्यूटी पूरी कीजिए। कोई भी इवेंट हो बच्चों का तो उसमें ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा अपने फ्रेंड्स को लेकर आओ, अपने दोस्तों को लेकर आओ, ताकि इन बच्चों को हम वहाँ तक ले जा सकें जहाँ तक हम अपनी ड्यूटी पूरी कर सकते हैं। तो ये रिक्वेस्ट मेरी सदा ही हर जगह पे होती है।
My students will be presenting a song. It's called Ranjani Mala. It's Ragamalika. Ragamalika, as most of you know, it's a garland of ragas. And this is called Ranjani Mala. It's got comprised of ragas ending in Ranjani. Shri Ragam, Shri Ranjani, Megha Ranjani, and plain Ranjani first, and then finally Jana Ranjani. So it's called the Garland of Ranjani Mala. It's a composition by Sri Tanjore Shankaraya. He's one of the very recent composers, and his disciples are the stalwarts of music present day, like Chitraminaran, Kiran, T.V. Shankar Narayanan, and Neyveli Santanagopalan. My students, they are participating in this afternoon's program. Tapana Naishadam, Tanmayi Mudigonda, Satika Mudigonda, then Shriya Pulikanti, then Naimisha Pabaraju, and Kirtana Rajagopal. And they are, you know, very fortunate to be accompanied by our own, by Harjit Singh Ji. I'm really thankful for that. Really looking forward, you know, coming here to see what I can play.
Sani.
Learning music, dance, or an instrument. We give out a minimum of 2 scholarships each in the Hindustani genre and 2 in the Carnatic genre. So this is another opportunity for the children to come and become members, for parents to become members, because we often want to give these scholarships away, however we have no takers. So if your child is learning this art form, I would encourage once again for you to come and take this opportunity.
And it's my pleasure to introduce all my talented friends, Prithi Roy,
Namaste,
Adrika Muri, Anuradha Vaishnav, Anika Achari, Kanita Kapila,
Namaste everyone.
Swarnima Srivastava, and with Tabla, Harjit Singh ji will help us, and Rachana ji with Tanpura. Both of them don't know how to say no to us whenever we need help. Our group will present Raag Kirwani. They will start with slow progression Raag, Alap, and then they will sing a bandish set to Ektal, 12 beats. They will conclude with a short Tarana set to 16 beats, Teen Tal. Raag Kirwani has a heart-rending and sentimental feel. It has more of love and devotion. It's a Sampurna Raga, so it has 7 notes both in Aroha and Avroha. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Sa-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra
Bye. Raju, vedala ju, tata murari. by Satvika Muribonda and Athar Kulkarni, who are both students of SILFA, that is the School of Indian Languages and Performing Arts here in Calcutta. Today they will play before you a Drut Gat in Raag Bhupali, set to Teen Taal, which is, as most of you know, a 16-week cycle. Raag Bhupali is a popular evening raag, pentatonic raag, with the scale Sa Re Ga Pa Dha Sa and Sa Dha Pa Ga Re Sa in its ascending and descending order. The young tabla player, whom you now see on the stage and who is going to accompany the young artists right now, is Rishi Patel, who is also a student. The students have been guided by their teacher, Dr. Raj Rangai.
Thank you.
Ramala is indeed thankful to each and every one of them who showcased their talents for our entertainment this afternoon. We have some certificates. We have some certificates for that, which we will be presenting. It's my pleasant duty to propose a vote of thanks, starting, of course, with the gurus, their teachers. Without them, there would have been no show. 20 years back, I don't think we would have been able to present a show of this caliber with young students. Local Calgarian students would like to thank each and every one of the teachers who trained the students. Now the audience here, who are not exactly parents, but friends of parents, supporters of Ragmala, are Ragmala members who took the time out on a beautiful winter day. It's more like spring than winter today. And you came in, you spent one whole afternoon appreciating the students who were performing. Thank you very much. I would also like to thank a special guest, Jagta Khare of Asian Magazine. He is here. He's videotaping the program, taking some photographs. Thank you very much for your support. We hope to see you in our program. I'll thank the University of Calgary's theater department, all the technicians, especially Peter. The best is yet to come. Before we conclude the show, we have a dance performance. We had, I think, close to 5 dance entries when we started inviting entries, but this was the only school that met our stringent conditions.
So the dance we'll be doing today is an Ardhanarishwara Stotram. This dance demonstrates the composite androgynous form of Shiva and Parvati. Ardhanarishwara is depicted as half male and half female, split down the middle. The right half is the male god Shiva, illustrating his traditional attributes, and the left half is Parvati. It represents the synthesis of the inseparable masculine and feminine energies of the universe. Ardhanarishwara is a symbol of Shiva's all-pervasive nature. This dance will be performed by Swarajati Fine Arts Academy under the instruction of Guru Srimati Sudhapa Changam. The performers are Shruti, Pranati, Naimisha, Shalaka, Ria, and Fishri.
Ooh. Ishwara